dark and stormy night, when a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlights. I stopped and she got in the back, and in a shaky tone she said, "My name is Mary, please won't you take me home?" She must have been so frightened, all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet there in the back seat all alone. I never will forget that night I took Mary home. I pulled into the driveway where she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and opened up the door. But I could not believe my eyes, the back seat was bare. I looked all around the car, but Mary wasn't there. A small light shone from the porch, a woman opened up the door. I asked about the little girl that I was looking for. Then the lady gently smiled and brushed the tear away. She said, "It sure was nice of you to go out of your way. But 13 years ago today, in a wreck just down the road, our darling Mary lost her life, and we still miss her so. So thank you for your trouble and the kindness you have shown. You're the 13th one who's been here bringing Mary home. You're the 13th one who's been here bringing